Hi, I'm Julie Janowski, and my colleagues and I at the Pew Charitable Trusts want to end the global problem of illegal fishing. Every year, up to 26 million tons of fish are stolen from our world's oceans. That's 1 in 5 fish sold. Why is that a problem? Because 90% of global fish stocks are overfished or fished to the limit, and illegal fishers are undercutting efforts to restore them. This is a disaster for fish populations, marine life, and the tens of millions of people that live in coastal communities. But Pew has a solution. We are combining information sharing, technology, and policy to ensure that authorities on the ground have the tools they need to identify and investigate and prosecute illegal fishers. A unique part of our solution is a tool that we've developed called Eyes on the Seas that takes layers of information, combines it with satellite data to identify suspicious vessels, and then alerts authorities so that they can take action. We have a vision for success, and we've already begun rolling it out, and it works. Pew has helped to establish unprecedented cooperation and communication between 8 East African nations to help bring illegal fishers to justice. And in places like the Pitcairn Islands, where we've demonstrated that Eyes on the Seas can monitor and enforce marine reserves. Even retailers have begun using the system to ensure the fish that they buy and sell are caught legally. But we can do more. Now is the time to send a strong message with the teeth and the tools to back it up, that the global community will no longer tolerate illegal fishing.